Okay, so what I've done is I go ahead and I decap and take the primer out of 556. Then I decrimp it. Make sure the primer hole is nice. Then we do a little on the outside, a little on the inside. Clean it out. Do a little bit of that. And as you can see, my 556 brass is ready to go. Thank you.